And welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 3. This is episode 28. So we've had quite a few episodes on Dark Souls 3. I think what I'm going to do is we're gonna go through a couple of areas and see if we can like finish collecting all the loot, if there's any. Sorry about that, guys. So, let's have a look at what we can use. Can get rid of that. Right, so we have I don't have enough space, I don't think, for a bow. A simple light bow. 2.5. No. How about in storage, bow-wise, 4? Not really. So, we just have to see if she sells a bow. That's 2.
Ashen 1.
Can we wield the bow? Yes, we can, but we're going to be slightly overweight. No. Excuse me. I could pick. I guess I could go back to using that for the area so I can use a bow. But then, like, if I can use a bow. Hey, baby. Let's purchase items. Arrows. I can buy 150. Why not?
Ashen 1.
So, Spring City Streets. Oh yeah, I know where that one is. I'm probably gonna end up having an invader of some kind. I think. Then again, that will depend if is there an item on here? No, there isn't. There's an item there though. And is that one? No, it's a crystal. Bonfire ahead. Oh, they're pointing that way. No. Let's drop down here and see if there's open. Ooh, looks like we just found a secret item. Oh. That look nice. Oh, that's where you get that one from. Right, so oh hi, you're here. Hi there. Ooh. You disgusting creature, die. Foul thing. Oh, there's another one. Hi. I shot. Ew. Stop it. Getting eaten by a bug. There we go. Squished. Oh, wow. Oh my god, how is he dodging them? One sec, guys. Right, sorry about that, guys. Right. Oh, there's an item up there. Ooh. Must get item. I'm presuming there'll be some more over there. And I guess they're gonna get annoying eventually. Boom, he's dead. No. The ugly vermin. Trinkling Titanite. Lovely items, upgrade my weapons. Sweet. Alright, I wonder what's up here. Oh, one of these. Holy discus guys. Nope. You ain't gonna get me. And there's no item up here either. No. What's the point of coming up here then? Just to kill him. Up here. Nothing. Oh, you little sod. There it is. There. Right, so we've got Titanite chunk. Got one here. We've got a Titanite chunk from that, and then what do we get from this? We get... Oh, that's where you get the white birch bow from. Ooh. And I had a friend drop it me a very long time ago. Is it worth sitting... Actually, where's that bit gone? I know the place that I want to go is over there, around the corner. But... Probably gonna die at that. I don't know though. Yeah. We've got a holy guy. No. We've got white young branch, we've got another white young branch, and another white young branch. Cool. Are you friendly? Yeah, you're friendly, but I just killed him anyway. Oh, he dropped me. Something happened. I think there's something over there. Oh, yes. There. The lightning. Yeah. Church guarding Shiv. Ooh. We've got a shortcut coming up here. Oh, run and drop down. Right, there's an item there. You won't protect because you're dead. How can you protect when you're dead? Die, you little insect. That's right. Run off. Oh God. There we go. I thought that was an item, but it wasn't an item. No. Finn. I wonder how we get up there. Though. Is it this way? Must be this little bit here then. An item here. Oh, so that's the Ring Knight straight sword. That used to be a Ring Knight.
And so she lived in fear.
Oh.
Of the dark. Of the things that gnawed at her flesh. And yet the abyss hath yet to produce any such creature. Fear not the dark, my friend. And let the feast begin.
I'm not gonna fear the dark.
And so despite his weighty armor, he lived in fear of a delicate thing, little more than a girl. Ooh. Where fire resideth, shadows twist and shrivel, but in the abyss, there are shadows none. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Why did you whisper that in my ear? You didn't need to whisper it, friend.
And so, and yet, fear not, and let...
Oh, goodbye, friend. Right, let's... Words. Creature. Friend ahead. There we go. Write the message, put that there. Here we go. Friend ahead. Let people know. If they're doing the storyline, that is, anyway. Right, so. Oh. I think I panicked and grabbed the item from around that. Oh god, there is three ring knights. I thought there was only two. Alright, well. I hope we can just get one. Yes, we can. Don't turn your back. Oh, wow. How can I miss that? You can't get me. Don't send you back. That went over your head. Oh, that's right. Come on. Come over here. I don't want to fight you near your friend. Oh god. Oh dear. Oh, sorry friend. That was a fair trade, I'm sorry. Boom. Well. Oh, he defended that one. Cheeky bleeder. Well, sorry. And he died. Give me a gauntlet. Oh my god, praise the sun, I have them. Yes, I've got the full set now. What the hell is his body doing? I think it's still... Is it still alive? Oh, the body twitches have stopped. Alright, you can... fall up there. What's he got? Ooh, Titanite chunks. Ooh, lovely. Oh. Ooh. An item. If there was three at this entrance, there's one around that corner. Shush. Weird insect bug man thing. What's around there? Nothing. It's over here. Is there a ladder? No. Is there anything? Can I get up there? No. One hit kill. Here we go. I could trade that. Titanite chunks and an ember. What are you? Ooh, the Black Witch Veil. I'm presuming that might be the Black Witch Veil outfit. Something killed itself and it. There's a ledge there. Ooh. I wish you could surprise kill me. It would have been funny if he did kill me. Right, is it worth running over there to go to my never-ending doom? Why not? Get rid of that, we'll keep that. We'll get rid of the shield, put Havel's shield on. Put the life ring on, increase our health. Medium heal, is that an item? No, it's the crystal. The item, the piece of item, oh, there's some items over there. The thing that I'm wanting is there. You can see the lightning, like, buzzing in the distance. Stay away from him, no stamina. Ow. That was my face. Holy jeez. He's not letting me up with stamina regen, is he? People were saying this was hard. I suppose it would be. Oh god, no. No, you twat. I should have healed rather than go for the kill. Now we've got to run all the way back over there now. But everything's being killed, so I suppose it's not bad, and plus I can do a shortcut as well. Well, if he wants a fight, he's gonna have a fight, because I'm gonna do 1,000 damage per hit. I only do 600, but with buffs, I do a hell of a lot more. Instead of life ring, let's have that. Increased stamina regen. And if I remember, brings it over here so I can, in theory, run that way. Past everything. Since we've killed mostly everything here, gradually restores HP. Well, it's like we'll just run up and move and hide behind cover until we get to that night again. How close am I to him? Is there. Right, so... the Sacred Oath buff will do that. And then... we'll do that. Right, 900 damage per hit. Right, good enough. Let's grab our tools. We got his armor set too. Titanite scale, so we beat it. Well, I'm shocked. Dragonslayer Great Shield. Oh, it's the same color. It's not gold. But we are. Well, that's what I got from killing the original one. Like, where is it? look pretty cool. What's his weight? 81. The shield takes up most of that. What's Havel's? So Havel's will put it to that. I like the armor set, it looks pretty cool. But we're gonna stick to the type I normally have. Is that an item? Or is that the crystal? Is that a crystal? No, that is an item. Silver crystal in the world. I think what I'm gonna do is there's my coil thing. I think going up that little area was worth it. Yeah, everything's respawned again, but I'm glad because we're gonna drop down here. Oh, I don't need to drop down, we can run around. Huh. Item on the edge, titanite scale. Oh, and it's covered by a ring knife. Titanite chunks, lovely. Right, and there's an item hiding down here. Let's go grab that. What is it? Ooh, dragon head great shield. That's what they use. Sweet. So we've got the full ring knight set. So we've got the full armor set. We've got two straight swords, and we've got the Ring Knight spear on top of that as well. But the only thing I don't have from this area is from over there. Actually, we could try and get that. I'll get a ring of protection out. Nope, I don't want to travel. It's a tune. No, not a tune. Let's go to item box. Oh, rings. Go to the bottom. Grabbing the sacrifice. put the... Because it's over there in that corner. Oh, there's a Titan there. Titanite chunk. Yeah, there's three of these, like, holy guys. There's still quite a few items in this entire area that I haven't been to just yet. Well, I have been to, I just haven't, like, got there. Oh, it's moved over here.
One. The world doesn't fear not that and let the fear.
He should be over the other side. I don't know where he, like, goes after that light, but... We've got the little lizard. Goes over there that I'm not really fussed about. The only thing that I'm more worried about is the NPC that invades up here. Right, so we will... Lightning buff. And then do that, and then we'll run up here. And face the... stupid NPC invader. Oh wait, did I kill it? I must have killed it then. Because you get a hammer from there. Did I get it then? I must have. It's not Crucifix at Mad King. It's a different one. Titanite chunk. No, he should be here then. He should spawn, he normally spawns there. So unless he spawned in and I managed to kill him somewhere else, I don't know. But well. Oh, I could have dropped. I forgot. I could have just dropped down. Oh well. It's a really long ladder. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow. Good debate, Ring of Sacrifice on. My God. So it looks like we will have to not get greedy. Put gradually restores HP on as well. That'll be useful slightly. Here we go. Oh God. Let's put that ring on now. There we go. Titanite and an ember. Lovely. Oh, so above there. Huh. Doesn't seem like there's anything here apart from that staircase. If anyone's watching who knows a lot about this area, please feel free to let me know if I'm missing anything from this area. An item there. There's a ladder. Goes down, around the corner. Anything here? Pray to the purging monument. Oh, what's that do?
Hmm.
Well. Anything here? There's an item there that I've probably picked up. There's nothing over there. I could. Oh, an item in there. I think that's where my friend was telling me. Ooh, he missed that one. Good. Alright, where's my bow? Yeah. An item in here, and I think I saw a person as well. It's Lap. Covet Serpent Ring plus 3, and it's Lap. Ooh.
Oh, and here we are again. How goes things? I'm rather running in circles, I'm afraid. What if it was never here in the first place? Oh, bloody hell. What do I know? Are you certain of that? No. Sorry, I know you'd never lie to me. Thank you. Thank you kindly. I'll speed right on over. It won't be long now before I know everything. Who I was. What I lived for, and I'll have you to thank for it all. Ah, I swear upon my birth that I am your friend. No matter what might come out, no matter what I was, if you would do me the honor, allow me to be a true friend, always. It won't be long now, who I was, and I'll have...
Ah, that's that area. What arrows am I using? Oh, I ain't using me. I'm not using the only slayer. Good, it's dead. Ring Knight Spear. We have that. We've got the Titanite Chunk. Alright, what's over here then? get ready and then we'll... Yep. The Persian monument there. Now let's go to Firelink. Don't think we're gonna have enough. No, no, we're not gonna have a lot of these to let us have a level. Why did I do that? I didn't mean to do that. Alright, take that off and then put that ring on. Yeah, we're still not nowhere near in getting enough for a level. Need that, we'll get rid of them. Keep them. Don't need prism stones. I could get rid of them, but I don't really need them that much. Because we've got the, what you call it, the hole, red eye orb.
Action one.
Ah, 'tis good. What needs?
We need. I think I'll stream this for about another 15 minutes, so we get about an hour, so we get an hour and a half of Dark Souls. And then I'll have a look at going on Apex Legends. Oh god. I forgot about that. We've got Lightning Gem. If I remember correctly, there's some items down there, I think it's down at the bottom of there. And I believe Lap pushes us off. I can't remember. I think it's where that red ribbon is, but we'll see. Actually, it might be. Here we go. Found him.
Oh, finally. You've come. Now I know exactly who I was. And for that, I've a little thanks to be giving. Go this way and peep past the broken staircase. Some awfully fine treasures just sitting there all alone. It'll change your life.
Yeah, the red bit of fabric. How did I guess? He's gonna kick us off, because why not?
Every age, it seems, is tainted by the greed of men. Rubbish to one such as I, devoid of all worldly wants. Hmm. I don't know. Maybe it's just the way we are. I'll stick you in my prayers. A fine dark soul to you.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Kick us down here. If there's some fine treasure down here, which I hope there is, why not? Let's explore. A blessed gem. Let's go down. Let's have a look here. Anything in here? Nope. So we're just, I'm presuming we... Oh, that's where the mimic were. I've already been down here. I only missed like that one item. I'm guessing. I wonder where the last location for Lap is then. Watching and they know the final location of Lap, then feel free to let me know. Well, that didn't work. Thought we could get across. The item's below us. So... Ooh. Yeah, so that's the exit. Lap's armor. Right. Right, one sec, guys. I'm just gonna quickly get my laptop. Because I wanna know where its final location. So basically I have to, I think, drop down to go up. I can hear the bonfire, it's nearby, so I'm presuming. Nope, wrong one. Right, so I think it's this one, and then as soon as we drop down, it's the first one on the left. No? Huh. I can hear the bonfire though, so... No, it's not that one. We'll go down? No, it's not down. We're going in a circle. I'm so confused at this area. Right, that is where he pushed us off, so we landed down there. So we drop down, to then run up. Well, the bonfire is above us. Alright, so we've found him there, so we've got to find the Purging Monument and then tell him. Even though we already have. Right. I think we've finished his thing. Alright, so I think we've actually just, we've finished that, so let's go to Firelink and see if when we go up here. Not that side, it's up there. Excuse me. So, I'll go up here. I wonder if he'll say anything to us.
Oh, hello again. Welcome to Patch's Boutique of Wonders. Can't resist it, can you?
I think we can then. There we go.
We're just a couple of outcasts.
Goes then, because you can get you can find him and then you can forgive him, I believe. Or is that in the first that first time you find him? Let's go there. Because we might be able to find Patches. Same guy. Might be able to find him. Might be able to find him over here somewhere. Said it's on, is sat on a ledge somewhere. So I'm gonna guess he's back up here. And apparently you can use, I think, summon Lap to help with a couple of boss fights. Oh, the Black Knight respawns. Huh. We'll just check here, and then we'll end it there for Dark Souls, and then jump on over to Apex Legends. Old woman's ashes. What the hell is that? Thank you. Right, let's have a look. Those there, right, let's... Let's skip that bit and then run down here. Oh, this is a different way. I've not been at this bit before. Oh, have I? Oh yeah, I did. Oh, that was lucky. That was really lucky. So... I've got the old woman's ashes. I hope I haven't done anything wrong because I haven't been to her in a while. I just don't like that sound either. Yeah, I grabbed everything in there. Alright, the place I need to go is past these. Can't do that, you're not allowed to do that. Excuse me, so we go over here. Bonfire? Is that a bonfire? No, it's not, it's a torch. Where were the bonfire then? Where is the bonfire? I swear there were a bonfire. Gone. Ow. Well, certainly not there. Alright, Gale's pointing this way for us. There's a couple of bells there. Please don't kill me. Oh, landed in a safe zone. Ah, there's a bonfire. Right, there's an item there. If I'm not mistaken, if we go up here, item. It's also a good thing as well, I managed to get rid of the, what you call it. Oh, I thought I got rid of it. I killed the guy who owned it. Oh, that sucks. Do I still have items in this area? No, not over there. Do I have anything over there? No. Alright, how do we... Oh, there's a ladder up this side, I believe. It was there, I think. Do I have everything from around here? I'm guessing so. Yeah, I've cleared it. Let's snipe the little evil angel. Wow. well. I think where the item is over there, so somehow I need to... I need to make it over there somehow. Oh, what? It's back. There's a thing then that spawns it back in. I must have missed it somewhere. Thank you. Yeah, I've got everything coming now. I'm so confused at this. Oh, unless we go up this way. No. Where is the bonfire? Oh, it's there. No. Oh well. We've done a fair bit of exploring. Now let's go back to Firelink. So we're at the bonfire. I don't know why I do this, guys, but I just do. Alright, so I'm going to leave it there for now, guys. Hope you've enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a follow if you haven't. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe for more, and then click the bell notification for whenever a new video goes live of either one of my streams from Twitch or from my partner's account. If you want to watch more gameplay videos, head on over to my friend's channel. It's GamerGuy1205. He does a couple of gameplay videos. I'm not sure what he's going to be doing at the moment, but you just have to see where he puts out on his channel. So, hope you've enjoyed, guys, and I shall see you in the next stream. See you, guys.